the art of posting, distinguishing between bad and good content. In the age of social media, content is everywhere. People, brands, and organizations are all vying for attention in the crowded digital space. However, not all content is created equal. Some posts captivate audiences, spark conversations, and drive engagement, while others fall flat or even harm reputations. So what separates bad content from good content when it comes to posting? Let's explore the key differences and how to create impactful, valuable posts. What is bad content? Bad content is often characterized by several common traits. It is irrelevant, unengaging, or poorly executed. Here are some key indicators of bad content. One, lack of purpose. Bad content lacks a clear message or goal. It may feel random or forced, failing to provide any value or meaningful takeaway for the audience. Posting just for the sake of posting, without a strategy or intent, can result in aimless content that leaves viewers confused or uninterested. Two, inconsistent or off-brand. When content is inconsistent with your message or brand, it dilutes your overall identity. Audiences value consistency because it builds trust and credibility. Bad content often strays from a consistent tone, style, or message, creating confusion about what you represent.
Three.
Low-quality visuals and text. Poorly designed visuals, spelling errors, or unclear messaging give an impression of carelessness. Audiences today have a keen eye for polished, professional content, and low-quality visuals or text can immediately reduce the perceived value of your post. Blurry images, poor lighting, or confusing graphics detract from the overall experience. Four, clickbait or overpromising type. Clickbait content promises something exciting or sensational, but often underdelivers. While these titles might attract clicks initially, they usually result in disappointment and frustration from the audience. Bad content misleads people, causing them to lose trust and disengage. Five, ignoring audience preferences. Not understanding your audience or failing to address their needs results in content that doesn't resonate. Bad content ignores the preferences, questions, or pain points of its intended audience, leading to posts that fail to spark interest or provoke a response. What is good content? Good content, on the other hand, serves a purpose, engages the audience, and aligns with your brand or message. Here's what sets good content apart. One, clear purpose and value. Good content starts with a goal, whether it's to entertain, inform, educate, or inspire. Each post is created with a clear understanding of its purpose. It provides value to the audience, whether that's through tips, insights, humour, or solutions to their problems. If people find your content useful or relevant, they're more likely to engage with it and share it. Two, consistency in message and branding. Consistency in your tone, style, and visuals helps build a recognisable identity. Good content stays true to your brand and what your audience expects from you. Whether it's through humour, professionalism, or innovation, staying consistent helps to build trust and loyalty. Three, high-quality visuals and engaging formats. In a visual-first digital world, good content often includes high-quality images, videos, or graphics. The effort put into making the content visually appealing reflects on the professionalism and credibility of the brand. Engaging formats like short-form videos, interactive polls, and infographics are also key to keeping audiences interested. Four, authenticity. Audiences today value authenticity over polished perfection. Good content doesn't necessarily mean content without flaws, but rather posts that are genuine, relatable, and human. Sharing behind-the-scenes moments, user-generated content, or authentic opinions resonates deeply with audiences. Five, tailored for the audience. Good content is tailored to the interests, needs, and behaviour of your specific audience. It speaks directly to them, addresses their concerns, and answers their questions. Using insights from analytics, feedback, and research helps in crafting content that is engaging, relevant, and personalised. Examples of bad versus good content. Let's break it down with some examples. Bad content. A fitness brand posting a blurry, poorly lit image of a gym with no caption or a generic quote like get fit. It feels uninspired and provides no real value or motivation. Good content. The same fitness brand posts a high quality image or video of a workout tutorial with clear instructions, tips for beginners, and motivational messages. It offers value, is visually appealing, and speaks to the audience's fitness goals. bad content, a tech company using clickbait titles like "This one trip will change your life," but leading to a vague or irrelevant article. This disappoints the audience and damages credibility. Good content. A tech company posts an in-depth article or video tutorial on how to solve a common technical problem using a clear and informative title like "5 Simple Steps to Fix Your Wi-Fi Connection." Best practices for creating good content. Tailor your content to what your audience cares about. Understand their needs, preferences, and behaviors to create relevant and engaging posts. Be consistent. Keep your content consistent in style, tone, and messaging across all platforms. This builds brand recognition and loyalty. Focus on quality. Invest in high-quality visuals and clear, well-written text. Make sure your posts are easy to understand and visually appealing. Stay authentic. Share real stories, be transparent, and show the human side of your brand or persona. Authenticity helps you connect with your audience on a deeper level.
Engage with your audience.
Encourage interaction by asking questions, responding to comments, and creating shareable content that invites engagement.
Conclusion.
Ultimately, the difference between bad and good content lies in its intention, execution, and relevance to the audience. Posting with purpose, consistency, and authenticity will always yield better results than random, low-quality content. If your content resonates with your audience and offers them value, you're on the right path to building a loyal, engaged community. In the fast-paced world of social media, good content stands out by offering meaningful experiences and fostering lasting connections.